a lot of good points about the censoriousness of the left and the outrageous things that's happening happening on US campuses now, where they are just shutting down debate and banning people and calling anyone they disagree with a fascist. But I guess it sort of gets undermined when you unleash these kind of primal forces that we're seeing in politics
now. Give me a break. If I want to say that feminists are fat and ugly, which, by the way, most of them are, then I will.